Pat Metheny. As the night goes on, I'm going to introduce all the members of the group here. I'm going to start off with the rhythm section, the core of the group right here. On drums, please put your hands together. Joe Davis. And on bass, Mr. Mike Clackerwitz. Okay, the next song we are going to dedicate to Mr. John Matthews, who is the dean here, and he is retiring, I think, 28 years, John?
33.
And you do not know that John is an honorary member of the Bucks County Community College Percussion Ensemble. It's true, he's played a few times. He played a nasty cowbell. He played an incredible concert bass drum. I'm going to miss him. This next tune is titled A Word Before You Go.
Thank you.
The last tune featured, where is he?
Oh.
I fired him and bring him back. The last tune featured Hunter Lilly on guitar. I like to call him Peace. He's known as Peace. Also, there he is, he's shaking his head. He is a scholarship winner. Bucks County Community College scholarship winner.
Yeah,
Jeff Swan. Colin Swan. All right, next song we're gonna do, a tune called Tropical Holiday. And I do believe this is the first premiere, this is the premiere, written by our pianist, Michael Byrne.
Barnum.
Piano. Okay, our next tune requires a vocalist. I'd like to introduce you to Blue Colaccio. Blue's going to stay out for the next tune, but I'd like to acknowledge Mr. Richard Park on the vibraphone and that great solo. Great job, Richard. Introduce you to a Bucks County graduate. I don't even know, John Sheridan would know what year was it, John, you know?
79 to 81.
If you look at your program, you can see all the accomplishments that Charlie has had. He's just a fantastic player. And I'd like to introduce you to him right now, Mr. Charlie Ernst. Song. There's a theme going on here. What was I going to say? My senior moment here. It's Just Talk is the name of this. Here we go. Thank you. Sorry about that. And last tune, the next tune, and the last tune we're going to do, all tunes that I learned from Mr. Charlie Ernst. He used to call these tunes on a gig. He used to do the checker tests many moons ago. And when I was put in this position to take Jeff Baumeister's place this semester, and I just want to say I had a ball doing this. It was a lot of fun. These guys are fantastic. Choosing songs, I just somehow decided on these songs, these last three, and they were all by, I got introduced by Charlie. So as the semester went on, I said, man, this would be great to have Charlie up here playing and that these guys play with some of Charlie's stature. And it's been a lot of fun. So we're going to continue with a tune by Mike Maneri, Self-Portrait. Another senior moment. Okay.
Thank you.
more gentlemen to introduce to you to tonight. On trumpet, Jeff Hagee. And last but not least, somebody who's helped me out tremendously in the jazz ensemble are woodwinds professor here, Tom Rasler. Tom played, well, all semester he played at all the rehearsals and everything, so he was incredibly beneficial to the students here. Thank you, Tom. All right. We have one more tune. It's a Horace Silver tune. It's called Jody Grind. And I want to thank, once again, Mr. Charlie Ernst for coming out and playing with us tonight. I've learned so much from this cat. Amazing. And I hope to get on a bandstand with you soon. Let me tell you, I love him to death, man. Beautiful player, great teacher. Okay, here we go.